this happens and commences, and everybody's around like this in the hall. And Gunnar looks around and notices there's food here that he knows he wouldn't have had. So he inquires to Helga, and he says, "Where do you get that?" And you know what she said, though? She said, "When is it your concern to be concerned with the running of the kitchen?" So right then, of course, if you want it, you've got to get your nose out of my work, and I won't bother you at yours. So it gives us a sense that the women ran the household and all that stuff. Yeah.